I started my career with totally non-technical background. I started with the business development associate. I wanted to switch into the IT industry, but at that time I was a fresher and I did not have the exact right path. My initial intention before joining Crio was I wanted to move into the development domain, but I needed the right guidance and the right skill sets. In Crio, I was getting the opportunity to work on the micro experiences. So I was undergoing into the full stack developer program. After working on the projects, that definitely given me a much more visible idea of what I exactly want from my upcoming days, what I want to do and what I want to achieve. The most interesting fact in Crio was here I got to know about the ideas of the other developers as well, how differently one single project can be done. A scope of learning definitely increases over there when you interact with a lot of different people. The support that we got from Crio, that was really helpful for me. I initially got stuck into a lot of issues. They made me learn those things on my own. That really helped me to understand my capabilities as well. When I started learning the coding, I used to get scared. But after coming here, that fear went away, definitely. And what we call is reusable code, that definitely somehow I have adopted that and it's helping me. It's going to be a lifelong learning for me. Before joining Crio also, I tried updating my resume and put it into the organization's career portal. Somehow I used to get the rejection email. Once I have learned this skill, once I have added the project details that I've worked on into my resume, I saw that rejection turning into acceptance that gave weightage to my own skills as well. When they used to ask questions, I had a lot to say about because I myself have worked on those. So that gave me that confidence as well.